Welcome back to the John Mandola Show here in WILK. 10:49 in the morning, continuing that conversation. Local sports, the Cross Invitational happening today. Paul McGrain, the head coach at Coughlin Track and Field, joining us this morning. Hey, Paul.
Good morning, John.
Doing well here, and of course, I'm sure you're doing well fighting that weather a little bit. A lot of clouds in the sky, but nonetheless, we're going to get it on today at the Cross Invitational at Solomon Plains, correct?
Correct. We're hoping the weather holds out. We checked the radar. The radar looks pretty good. Maybe a shower, a sprinkle here or there. But we're hoping for a great day, great competition.
Of course, this is something that has been an ongoing tradition, and the years are flying by in this thing, but always some very good competition and something that's near and dear to you.
Yeah, this is the 20th year we're running the show, and it's in honor of Jimmy Cross, the great, great coach down at Myers. He won a couple of state championships, a whole bunch of state champs. So it should be a great day.
Yeah, finding your way down to Myers, they refer to him as Boss Cross, right?
Oh, without a doubt. One of the happiest people I've ever met.
And, of course, you have some talent this year on the Crusaders, but it's nice to see the local town here in northeastern Pennsylvania that'll be going after it today. And there could be a couple of records. I mean, there's some talent kids both in the field events and some of the distance and sprinters today.
Oh, definitely. We have two great pole vaulters going to continue the rivalry. We have Pittston's Abby Novelli and our own Madison Hawkins from Coughlin. They're two of the top jumpers in the state, and hopefully they can get a good day in and have a good meet. We got some good competition, like the 110 hurdles with Ronnie Sapkowski and Adira Denal from Myers, Joe Schwartz and Dylan Weibrich. And the girls' 100 looks really nice with Nalasia Harris Johnson, Amelia Lukowski, Nina DeLart from Valley West, and Jalen Rhodes. That should be a pretty good race there, those two.
Yeah, it should be fun. Mark Minichiello looking to throw that javelin today. He can throw in the 190s. He's getting some looks from some big schools as well.
Yeah, he popped one out early in the year. It opened up a lot of eyeballs. I think he did that up in Stroudsburg or somewhere up there. He should have a good day to throw down there.
Yeah, well, we'll look forward. Coach, how about the starting time today for the Cross Invitational?
The triple jump is going off at 1:30, and the 100 trials, the hurdles will start at 2 o'clock with the rest of the field events. Admission is free, but we do charge $5 to park.
All right, and of course, all benefiting a good cause today with the Coughlin Track and Field team. And of course, we appreciate Coach putting it on every year. It's hard to believe 20 years goes by this quickly. It seems like 5 years, but Coach, we're all getting old, right?
Yes, yes, we are. Our backs are starting to hurt.
All right, well, continued success, Coach, and have a great day today. We hope people can get out and support it, all right?
Thank you so much. John,
all right.
We'll see you here later. Bye.
Okay. Yep. Paul McGrain there from Solomon Plains will be the complex today. You want to see some good runners and some good throwers and jumpers, head over to Solomon Plains for the Cross Invitational today. Again, that's around a 2 o'clock start. 1:30 we'll start that triple jump. 10:52 here at WILK. You can pick up a copy of our baseball and softball magazine at any McCarthy Tire Service. Locations in Wilkes-Barre, Kingston, Hazleton, and Scranton. Want to thank our friends at Ellie's Pizza in Wilkes-Barre, Daniel J. Hughes Funeral Home in Wilkes-Barre, Nockley Pharmacy in Hanover, Corbett Insurance locations in Nanticoke, also in the Back Mountain, Lex Pharmacy in Nicholson. Pick up a copy of Garth Estat, located over there in Dixon City, Michael Griffin in Dixon City State Farm, Frank Sirokach, located in Tunkhannock, Darrell Hubbard in Mountaintop, Jeremy Paczynski in Drums, Jen Ricky Loophole in Dunmore, Mendocino's Pizza, an Italian restaurante located in Daleville, and Mendocino's Italian Specialties located on Sanderson Avenue in Scranton. Let's take a time out and head out now to our local State Farm insurance agent, Darrell Hubbard. Break like a good neighbor. Darrell Hubbard is there. We'll be back here at WILK.